Alright, so we are back. I was just doing a little grinding. Just wanted to kind of see where I was at here. Go to the island's edge. And I come over here, and as long as I parry in some way right. Press the wrong button or something. Either way, it's 294 souls per. Not a very good show. I'm trying to get away from this stupid archer dick. I can actually show what I was trying to show. That. So normally it doesn't take that long. I can just whoop-de-doop-de-doo. Too much here. So I got 3,100 souls. I only 45. Yeah, let's just go until we get another level. I already got all the items over here. This is a trap. And down here is a super tough guy that I don't want to bother right now. I'm not sure why I'm using that instead of this. Those guys are pretty cool, and they have really good XP as well. I think I got this item already. Yes, I did. Can't really remember what that item was. I think it was Ring of Longevity, which will slowly increase my HP. Regenerator's Ring. That's something else. Yeah, I guess the spirit does a better job. It's a 128 interest. scimitar instead and just see what happens there. There's the tutorial boss just hanging out. That's what I said about you. There's one guy here. I had to just finish that animation. Oh wait. I haven't recorded in a while, so I don't remember if y'all we've done this or not. Okay, no, I guess I already did all that, so you all know who that is. Okay, cool. Then I will just carry on Wayward Son back to the, over there. Go Homeward Bound. This guy cannot be bothered because he will take me out in one hit. So I will gain myself a level and then we'll check out Stone Thing.
A demon soul. I'm impressed. Stay the part. Can't you see?
Yep. Okay. Twin will say. Well, you must get you. Holy shoot. Hey, maybe I get that. I care too much about the soul, but I care more about this guy. And then in this corner, we fat bastard. I really need to work on getting my weight up. Well, here's being mobile. This has magic. I think I'm not going to be doing much for shooting. I just know that some of these enemies are weak to magic. Ooh, I got lucky to throw me off the edge there. So many items. No. I might just take a lift. Have to be conscious that I need to send it back up. Oh, I hear a lot. Mwahaha. I hear more. Oh. Wow. send it back up, because if I don't, then it won't be there. If or when I die. Oh, this isn't Frigg. This is not what I was thinking. Really? How did it clip through the wall? Sure what that was all about. Okay, this leads to where I wanted it to go. So it's these little guys. So I'm only doing 31 for that. 43 for one-handed. 61 for two-handed. I think 61. And to be fair, they're not really threatening. There's more an annoyance. They are even more of an annoyance. Bigger boy. And here, it's this. It's not really, priority on souls here. It's more just getting things. I hear a crystal lizard. Oh, he's all the way down there. Okay. I shouldn't spook him. The homeboy over here waving me on.
Ooh, you're not mad like the rest, are you? Well, what jolly traveling companions are we, eh? Pleased to meet you. Call me Patches. Ooh, see that treasure over there? Go on and take it. My gift to you, just to show that we're friends. Whew, glad to meet you. These soul-starved imbeciles will drive you mad.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Sure. Let me go do some things first. For anyone that doesn't know, Patches, apparently he's a reoccurring character in the Soulsborne series. He's a bit of a prick. He wanted me to go get that treasure, and then this little, well not little, this big old bug would then kerplump onto me. If that's the correct terminology. But instead, I'm gonna take forever. And try and kill it. I wonder what works better. 19. 41. Just took so long. Let's see how. Oh, I inflicted something on it. Bleed? So I only get about four hits. Two, three, four. Okay, and then they also kaboom. My patches got hurt. Oh dear.
You're no joke, are you?
He's all sudden. No. You haven't any more to say? Club, ah. You may be thinking, oh wow, a club, that's not very good. In time. It shall. I don't know if I'm going to use it, but it eventually you get a massive meat cleaver from it. That and another soul. Or in a soul, rather, from a demon. I don't remember which one. Oh, that's a plus two. Mine's just regular. Oh. I don't know that it has any better defense. No. But it's definitely more durable, so we'll just stick with that on there. And then this guy.
I've got plenty of wares, so bring me plenty of souls.
Sure, I could use one of those, and I'll just do one of those, I guess.
Oh, my thanks. Bless your soul.
Like I said, these guys are just more of a nuisance than anything. Right. Oh, really? Ah.